He doesn't understand other dogs' language too well, and he gets a little snarky and defensive because he's overwhelmed and has no basis of experience. So I invented pack therapy, for lack of maybe of a better name, to help with socialization, which is more than just being social. Socialization is kind of a misnomer in a way, or at least an incomplete description, of teaching a dog how to be out in public. And to get used to noises and sounds and visions and different objects and things, and not be reactive or scared or put off by them. So a lot of people have struggles doing that because they're afraid of the dog acting up and embarrassing them or even being dangerous or who knows what. And the time required to do such socialization is a challenge for people as well in this day and age where we have to work constantly, have more than one job, have transport issues, depending on what area of the country or area of certain cities you live, there aren't very many places you can go you can safely expose the dog to these sounds of the world, of life.